String theory is an exciting new approach to physics that has been called a theory of everything. String theory is a highly technical approach to solving the deep mysteries of physics by combining complex mathematical formulas with a rather simple idea that extremely small vibrating strings are the basis for the physical universe. Prior to the emergence of string theory, modern physics had been intently focused on the pursuit of smaller and smaller particles by smashing atoms without any good model for understanding what makes up subatomic units. The amazing answer may be tiny vibrating strings. Interestingly, string theory bears some striking similarities to the Cayce perspective on how the universe works. Of particular note is the emphasis on unity, vibration, and multidimensional reality. One of the strongest themes throughout all the Cayce readings is that of unity. All force is one force. The Lord thy God is one. In recent decades, the holy grail of physics has been the pursuit of a unified field theory that combines the power and precision of the quantum mechanics of the subatomic realm with the cosmic scale of Einstein's theories of relativity. Thus, the goal is to understand how the four primary forces of nature, gravity, electromagnetism, the weak nuclear force, and the strong nuclear force, are all just different manifestations of the same one force. String theory, in its latest version called Superstring Theory, has been touted as achieving this elusive unification of force. As noted, string theory is based on the premise of extremely small vibrating strings that are the basis for all manifestations of energy and matter. Theoretically, the frequency and resonance at which strings vibrate result in all the variations of matter that we find all about us, ranging from apples and oranges to vast swirling galaxies. It's all the same stuff, vibrating at different rates. A virtual music of the spheres. That is exactly the way Edgar Cayce described the nature of physical reality. It's all the same thing, just vibrating at different rates. At a practical level, Cayce explained health and illness within the human body as a matter of vibratory rates. Each organ of the body vibrates at its own specific frequency. Too much or too little energy can result in vibratory imbalances. Various energy medicine therapies, such as the wet cell battery, radial appliance, and magnetic healing, are intended to work with the vibratory energies of the body. String theory provides a conceptual model for understanding how vibration is the basis for understanding how the body and the universe in its totality are created and maintained. It is easy to see why enthusiasts for this approach call it a theory of everything. The third remarkable similarity between Cayce's cosmology and string theory is the concept of multidimensional reality. To be sure, standard physics recognizes multiple dimensions, three dimensions in space plus time. However, string theory posits at least 10 or 11 dimensions. The extra six or seven dimensions are beyond our normal perceptual range, but are essential for the elaborate mathematical formulas that are the foundation of this model. Edgar Cayce used a similar multidimensional model to explain the workings of the universe. Cayce insisted that our local solar system operates in eight dimensions. Just like string theory, the extra dimensions are invisible to our earthly-oriented senses. However, the Cayce readings suggest that each soul has the inherent capacity to operate in the extra dimensions that correspond to the planets in this system. In between earthly lives, souls exist on other planets, what Cayce called planetary sojourns.